there's anybody who's emboldening Hamas to kill more children, it is you, because it is your policies which have emboldened Hamas. They know that people like you are going to get on American television and talk about how the Palestinians are meek victims, and whenever they fire rockets, it can be justified by Israeli policy. Hamas celebrates every moment you're on television.